ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Welcome to the 2023 Creekview Homecoming Parade.
Woohoo! Be careful, this road's open.
Go Mustangs!
Welcome back to the 2023 Creekview High School Mustangs from CFB ISD Homecoming Parade and Game. Now this year, there is a little change up in the video. When I went to download all of the files and all the videos from the parade and from the game, because this year we got to go to the game and stay in the press box and take video and photos of everything. When I went to download it, let's just say it didn't do it. So I lost well over maybe 2 hours worth of video. So this year I did things a little differently. Y'all helped me take the footage. I went on the internet, I found videos, I found photos that all of you took.
Welcome to our 2023 Creekview Homecoming Parade.
And I incorporated them in this video. So things are a little different on this one than it has been in the past. Nevertheless, I hope you enjoy this video. I know that I always enjoy the homecoming videos the most. If anyone is looking to move to North Texas or relocate to maybe even Carrollton,
thanks. So much thanks.
Farmers Branch, Louisville, North Dallas area. This is the best of our city. If you're wanting to get an idea of what Carrollton, Texas is really like, this is it right here. I live on this street where the video, where they do the parade yearly, and I gotta say, this is better than any ocean view. It comes down to it. This is what my memories are made of. This is our future, and it's darn bright here. Thank you so much, CFB, ISD, and everyone who helped contribute to this. I also want to give a really big shout out. Thank you, Sam Hag, 5-star Ford. Here in Carrollton, the trucks you see in here are to us by that dealership. It's the most incredible dealership. So if you're ever looking for a car, looking to buy a car, looking to trade in your car, looking for a car repair, please call Alex Segal at 5-star Ford here in Carrollton, Texas. By the way, if you do like these videos, we ask that you please like this video, share this video, and subscribe to the channel that you're watching this on. This will keep us going in the future. This will allow us to continue doing videos just like this. I also want everyone to know this. We have had a record-breaking heat, hot summer here in Texas. The weather has been absolutely miserably hot. Even for our native Texans, this summer has been a cruel, cruel summer. These kids are actually going a mile. It's a mile from the school up to the middle school where they begin it. So they've walked already a mile. They're walking another mile back. A lot of them are in costumes. At the time of day, this day that it was done, it was on September 8th, 2023, we hit a record. We hit a record for it being the hottest it had ever been on this day. It reached a little, I think it reached 108 to 109. It was already 106 degrees when these kids were doing this. And yes, they're there as troopers, already having walked a mile already in the heat. There's even one student that you'll see walking around with a boot. She looks great and she has a grin on her face and she's not going to stop. She said, no, this is the homecoming parade. I will walk in it. And she has a big boot on. Is these kids, they're incredible. 106 degrees. I was dying doing this video, and this is what these kids look like in the middle of this heat. So, hey, Creekview High School kids, y'all are great and amazing. Also, thank you to Randy Shackman and Carolyn Benavides and Kim Brady. I did take footage from y'all's pages too and put them on here. So, and we have video here from Carolyn walking around showing us the hallway of Creekview, and I believe she also has portions of the actual parade in here too. So thank you so much, all of you. Those were all CFB ISD trustees. Thank you so much, Randy, Kim, and Carolyn, for your contribution in this video. Thank you. Personally, I've had two of my kids graduate from this high school and another one that will be graduating from this high school, and I cannot stop saying enough good things about Creekview High School. You all are incredible. The staff and your support system with the district, wow. I couldn't ask for a better place to send my kid. I do have another child at our Carrollton Farmers Branch Independent School District's early college program, which is housed in Brookhaven College, which is now a Dallas County Junior College. And oh my goodness, that is also just amazing. Overall, I love this district.
Carrollton Police Department and the Carrollton Fire Department for making this day happen and for keeping everyone safe. Y'all are incredible, and y'all were also in the parade. That's amazing. Talk about community work. I also want to point out this fantastic thing that the City of Carrollton and Carrollton Farmers Branch Independent School District did together. We have to thank the Mayor of Carrollton, Mayor Steve Babbitt, and his incredible Carrollton City Council members, which include Jason Carpenter, Chris Axberg, Daisy Palamo, Rusty Pendleton, and Nancy Klein, and Andrew Palacios. Thank you all so much for making this incredible program happen. Creekview High School now offers a program with the fire department where they have Fire Academy. Thank you so much for doing this. This will enrich our community and our students and our future. Thank you. Here's a side note here. The song that you're hearing, Sweet Caroline, it has been rumored that it was named after our very own Carrollton Farmers Branch alumni and Carrollton Farmers Branch Board Trustee, Carolyn Benavides. Here's a few facts you might want to know about Creekview High School. I believe there are over 31 languages spoken here, so the diversity here is absolutely incredible. So offer the Law Academy here, and those students have won many awards. They are nationally recognized in competitions throughout the year. They have partnerships with the University of Texas for their dual credit classes, which are available to seniors and juniors. And they have advanced learning, which includes AP courses in all core areas, foreign languages, and fine arts. Not to be outdone, but they also house the Naval ROTC program for the Carrollton Farmers Branch Independent School District right here at Creekview High School.
Decorations. They're really doing that well. Look at that. Oh, how beautiful. This is so nice. So this is a great hall. Alice in Wonderland looks great. Hola, buenos dias. Isn't that sweet? Lo sigo trabajando. Yeah, que bueno, Orla. Look at that. There's Mr. Sudler. And there, this is Alice, I take, right? So cute. Wow, look at the artistry. Looks beautiful. Yeah, in a parade. Yeah, wow. Look at that. And it just continues on down. How nice. Yeah, love. I mean, look at the tree. I'm sorry. That's cool. Oh, there she is. Precious, precious, precious. That is so cool. Good job, Mustangs. Good job.
All right. Welcome to our Creekview We're getting it started. Going as fast as the band can walk. They have a lot of support out here today. We are just enjoying. Hashtag my Carrollton. Yay, Miss Mars. It's so great. We got Blalack out here. Gonna go all the way down Peter's Colony to Creekview High School. Go Mustangs. And tonight we have the football game, so y'all come out and support, all right? Woo! So I'm going to turn it around so you can see everybody in the back. We've got a long line. It's really exciting. Y'all come out and support. Thank you so much for watching.
A receiver and safety.
Okay, what's your favorite pregame song?
That Alicia Keys, You're on Fire.
I'm here with?
My name is Hugh Marlin.
What's your position?
I'm a safety.
Okay, what's your favorite pregame meal?
It gotta be Chick-fil-A because it's always been free.
Thank you.
you so much for watching another video from Carrollton City Limits. Thank you so much, y'all.